Chew! Chew!
Adam, let's play a game. Let's see how many places we can guess based upon what they look like. Go. What Disney movie do you think this is?
I do not know.
I don't have a good answer either.
Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. This is obviously Cinderella.
Yeah.
There's the carriage. Giant piss nebula.
Aqua knows them all.
Of course you know them all. We're playing as you, Aqua. Jesus. God. I have to go to this one. Whoops. Right. Japanese game. Always enter.
Oh, yeah.
That's how it was actually meant to be, because O was like this circle, which always meant enter, and X would mean no. Mm-hmm. But somehow in America, we got that fucked up, and X is enter.
But yeah, because we're Americans, and we fucked up.
America! Hot five!
America!
Woo! Yeah!
Biggest penis!
Best penis! Tastiest penis! I suck my own penis! What?
Okay. Senorita! Wait!
Marilyn Manson.
By the way, I want to point out that
boobs.
That person went from being both
Tara.
French to Spanish. He said, Mademoiselle,
then
Senorita.
Then ran away from home.
What?
That's true.
I think he left to go find
boobs.
You.
Tara, I just wanted to tell you that I love you.
No.
I know, but I don't care. I've got a brood about
Actually,
something. The darkness is overtaking
just before
my
I left,
body.
He tried to tell
don't
me something.
Don't you think that's a little cliche? Don't care, leaving.
I should have listened to what he had to say.
Who needs alcohol? I'm
so,
drunk enough as
did
it
you
is.
Manage to locate Master Xehanort?
We've been
no,
gone for 5 minutes. I haven't found
with
shit, Aqua.
Filled with light.
Oh, right. I forgot.
Filled with light.
Kingdom Hearts
All
bullshit
lines. All I can tell
lines.
You is that his search hasn't taken him here.
You want to stare at my boobs?
All right.
I like your ass.
I'll stay and
I'll
see if I can
dick.
Find more clues.
I'll suck your dick for 5 seconds.
Okay.
I don't care.
The prince is in the ball.
I am an Avenger.
He might have some answers.
Goddamn Naruto.
Thanks.
Aqua.
Hmm? Well,
you still have the same dream?
Maybe I will.
Well,
the guy with the long claws comes to me in my dreams.
There's this girl here.
Maybe
her
I
name
will
is Cinderella. She made me realize
I don't know,
how powerful
a,
it is
I just saw
believe.
The dream line. I'm like, oh my god, this is
no
a setup for Nightmare on Elm Street.
Seem,
hap waiting to happen.
A powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness. Mm. If you see her, give her my thanks.
Everybody is so
Will
quiet.
I think Aqua may be one of the few ones that are still around.
I know, what the hell?
He'll be alright.
That's what always happens. Once
you
I'm done playing Marvel, everyone leaves. Told ya, everyone loves me only for Marvel. They're like the dirty sluts I don't like talking about.
They just love you for your looks.
Shout
right. I love you for you.
Adam, shut up. I hate you.
I hate you too, buddy.
Oh, burn in hell. What the fuck is this? I found a firework sticker. Baby, you're a firework. No, Aqua. We love you too. You too.
Are you offering?
I think we're gonna have to laugh quiet. God, if only I'd seen any of the Cinderella movies, I would know that
Who
lady's
are those ladies?
A bitch.
Oh, if I recall correctly, that is Lady Tremaine, and those are her daughters.
There was something very wrong about them.
It you might be the fact their asses are sticking out like a camel's hump.
My apologies, I was mistaken.
Hey, look, it's the guy who had
Highness,
no character
I found this
development.
On the palace stairs.
A glass slipper.
Don't worry, I'll give you my number after this is all over. You just call me up, you sexy, sexy beast. We'll talk in private, I promise.
You finally found someone whom you wish to marry. Upon hearing that,
and that's how you creep everyone out.
Decreed that a quest shall begin immediately throughout the kingdom.
Too awestruck by my performance.
I know. That of Lady Tremaine.
Hey, you remember when we were playing a game? You remember when there was a game to be had?
Lady Tremaine.
Look, Prince Charming, that guy nobody cared about in that movie because he had like five lines.
I know, right?
But was the central plot. I couldn't even understand a single word. Don't worry.
You're lucky.
It involved giving you my phone number and meeting up after the stream. We could talk, sext each other. You know, fun stuff. This is a balcony. You have fireworks stuck in your head now, don't you? Baby, you're a fire. I don't need more words. Oh god! Look, fighting! Look, I did stuff, I killed. Oh god. Look, this finally became a Kingdom Hearts game. Fighting! It won't last. Beatdown will be onto someone new eventually. That's just the way he works. Move. Quick question. That just turns me on even more. And by that I mean I like doing there's no way to make this sound right. I like pretending to be gay or give gay responses.
Same here.
What the fuck is an unverse? Is that like the opposite of U-verse? Yeah, I just do that just to freak people out because it's funny and I like people's reactions. That's where I'm supposed to go. Well, enemies are here, so that looks like a definite thing. I should be here.
I'm actually married.
I'm secretly a woman. Adam, why would you back up away from me if I told you I was a woman? You ain't no Nobel Prize winner either. I like freaking people out just because it's funny, just because everyone is so, like, overdramatic about, oh my god, he's so gay. Hey, look, I can do something. Probably. Everyone else probably. I don't know, there might be a few who are just hanging by. There's been someone in the chat that hasn't even spoken at all.
Really? Well, speak up! Say hi, be friendly.
I'll D your Link. God, I can smell those. Oh, it smells amazing. Adam, French me, now.
Okay.
Now, what does this say? I really ought to pay Lady Tremaine a visit.
Oh my.
Where the hell's Lady Tremaine?
Who the hell's Lady Tremaine?
You don't. That's Cinderella's evil stepmother.
Oh. Haven't seen this in almost 20 years, dude.
Dude, we just got done with a cutscene with her.
Wasn't bad, was it?
I wasn't either, but I still caught it. I think something about chaos and summoning them on Xehanort's request. At the downside door. There's something about plot and the pedophile guy. I lost track. Something about causing chaos and getting little boys in his van. I don't really remember. You watch. That is the plot of this game. We are stopping Master Xehanort from abducting all the children in the world. That's why he wants the Princesses of Heart. They're all underage girls. Or at least that's what they were in Kingdom Hearts 1. I think most of them were underage girls. I think, like, the only one who wasn't was Cinderella. And Belle, maybe? How old is Belle? No, Adam, you can't time yourself out, you idiot. I'm gonna say Belle is at least legal. Maybe.
Maybe.
Not that it matter. Disney logic. They can get married. By the way, I'm fighting a shoe. Also, that's not true, Adam. Lion King. Simba and Nala had sex during Can You Feel the Love Tonight? Think about it. And Timon and Pumbaa watched.
Yeah, think about that.
Also, they had a kid, so they had to have fucked at some point, if even not at that point.
They had a kid?
Yeah, second one. Albeit it wasn't as good as the first, they never are. Still happened.
Ever seen Lion King?
No.
A shoe.
A shoe. The deadly. Hero Survivor's still around.
You're about to die.
I'm not just button mashing. You can't prove that, but I am.
Looks like he's trying to kill you. What the fuck? Ever played Mario World?
The one for the GameCube?
Yeah.
Yes, you made me play it.
The big giant fucker in the Snowland?
Yes.
Yeah. There you go.
Dude, you know what I remember?
What?
Playing Wario World for the Virtual Boy.
Dude, that's like 60 years old.
Yeah. I also figured out you can't get that case anywhere, and I figured out why.
Why?
That case was exclusive for Blockbuster rentals.
So you stole that from Blockbuster?
Nope, probably bought it off them when they stopped renting them out. That's probably where we got it. I figured it out because I went on eBay because I need a pair of legs for my Virtual Boy.
Mm-hmm.
Because mine are fucked up.
Yep.
Regrettably, no one is selling just the legs.
They want you to buy the whole Virtual Boy?
Yep. I found one that converted a tripod into legs.
Why don't you do that?
But yes, I'm button mashing. Can you tell? I'm giving some thought to what I'm doing.
Oh, yeah.
D-Lynx. What does this do? Triangle turns D-Link on or off. D-Link's on will be listed during combat. I assume I can do more stuff with that later.
I think DW and Stitch went bye-bye.
Yeah, it probably did.
I mean Fluffy.
Well, Fluffy lives in the UK.
Oh.
He's got work tomorrow. It's like midnight over there for them.
Oh. South Dakota.
He lives in Michigan, you idiot.
Michigan, South Dakota, same thing.
And that's not DW. What's a command dick? Adam, I can change my command dick.
That wasn't DW.
No. His is actually dying worthlessly.
Oh!
I said DW Punches Brian is my resident troll. I'm just gonna hop out of this until it tells me what to do. I'm just gonna keep button mashing my way through shit. Nope, what thunder? Down is up, up is down. Look, a save point! That means I'm going the right way. Or I'm horribly lost, I can't tell. I do, however, know what that is. That is a treasure chest. I got slow! That actually remembers of, that reminds me of a dude I used to watch that did a DCUO, DC Universe Online.
Yeah.
But, he always played as a girl, like a female character, and he was doing a Q&A for one of them. It's like, he's like, people always ask me, why do you play as a girl? I was like, well, if you're going to be doing something, you might as well enjoy what you're looking at.
No, you're going the right way.
Yeah, I figured. I love and hate save points. It usually means you're going the right way, there's something worth saving up ahead, might want to save.